Pigeon. Pigeon. See? A small baby tiny pigeon. Get red ring. Pukan ulit yung gulit. Yan. May tanong number. Yan. Show me. What's the number?
42.
Show me. 42. Lagi natin
yung ring. Crack number 42.
Put the ring of crack number
42.
Push your two hands. First, put this tray.
I'm scared, Liv.
Don't be scared.
Can you hold him?
Yeah, it's okay. Put it inside. It's okay, that's correct. Yeah, it's okay. Push. Alright. Show me. Sige, okay lang yan. Yan, show me.
This pigeon is removing it.
Okay. Oh, you need the stick. You need the feather.
Or just pull him.
You can pull it?
Maybe.
You can do that.
Because he's still a baby.
Wow. You did it?
Yeah.
Show me.
Show
me, show me. Wow, it's okay, it's fine.
That's where they get their poop.
Yeah, number. Yeah. See? Yan yung ring niya, nilagay ni Sichi. Number
42.
042.
It's like...
Uy, natanggal!
Aww. Easy to tangle. That's very hard to put whenever.
Put it back again. Like, I think he's still young. Put it back here. 1 week more, we're gonna put it.
Can we put another one? The one that already has big feathers?
They already have.
Oh, why do you think you have?
She's too young.
Aw, you're so cute.
We're gonna put it next week.
Wait. Can we try tomorrow? Hmm?
Okay, let me try the other one. Video.
Okay. So Papa's trying to get another pigeon. Let's see if it works. So Papa, what are you getting? Oh, it's another baby. Still young again. Again, still young. Again, don't fall it, Papa. Sometimes baby pigeons die when you fall them. And yucks. You see that, Papa? He just poop. Why he poopy? Papa, why he poop? Hey, Papa.
Stop.